Well, we're out here now.
1, 2, 3.
Today we announced that we will no longer be granting any new offshore oil and gas exploration permits.